The very short introduction to the Ice Age describes the formation of enormous ice sheets, the ecosystems beyond those ice sheets of woolly mammoths and woolly rhinos, etc. But it also talks about the history of ideas and who made the key discoveries in Ice Age science over the last 200 years or so. Whether you're a zoologist or a geologist or an archaeologist, you should read the Ice Age, because there are so many aspects to our Ice Age past that influence the environment of the present day.